sometimes you're just in it to win it, man. I've never been that good to get the front end lifted that high. Going to shoot right by that, and then you're in there in the right turn. I'm like, oh shit, stop. Oh, I was too deliberate, was I?
Yeah.
Did you break it?
No, I was trying to bring up the mats that I have for over here. They closed them all out.
What are you talking about?
I have all separate tracks from every day that I rode over here. I shut them all off so that I can see what I wanted to ride yesterday.
Ah, I see.
Yeah, it'll just show all the tracks that I've ridden.
It's kind of like the archive effect. I like how the Garmin, the day after, that's automatically turned off but not archived. And then if you want to see yesterday, you just go back in and touch the little switch. Of course, that damn cyan color looks like most bodies of water. Bastards.
Okay, so we're officially...
I'm sorry, I was having a hearing problem that day. I didn't see any damn signs. Hell, half the time the signs shouldn't even be eye level. They ought to be at the base of the trunks because most of us are trail reading ahead.
So yeah, this is how we connect and come over this way.
Oh, okay. laundry that good, or are they that new?
What?
Your pants.
They're new.
What, you need a compass heading?
Here.
Yes, the wind.
That's exactly right. There ain't a fucking soul over here.
Well, maybe not. However, there are no four-wheelers over here. I think although looking at some of the, there was a break to the left here that snaked up into the trees. That's two-track. I really don't care. This is great. Damn it!